Sports. It's in the game.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is foot rivals action. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
This is how it looks for the home side. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Kyle Walker plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. And in attack today, Wayne Rooney plays with Harry Kane. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Harry Kane. Joaquin, determined defending. Well, understandably, a lot of interest in Harry Kane and how he might perform in this match. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. Well, there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
Has eyes for goal! Oh, what an astonishing goal! Almost from a different postal code. That was as clean as a whistle. You cannot strike them any better than that. Pirlo. Now Harry Kane. Teo Hernandez. They've lost it. James. De Bruyne now. Teo Hernandez. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. It did look on for them, but not to be. And that'll end up being the keeper's ball. De Bruyne. Reece James. Rooney. Pirlo. Tremendous block. Joaquin. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Reece James. Now Harry Kane. Rooney. Here's De Bruyne. Takes the shot. Well, sloppy in possession. Lamela. Able to skip past his man. Will he finish? And the keeper diving to thwart him. Played over. Couldn't grab hold of it.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
James. James. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Well, the Black Cats have been second best in terms of possession, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Pirlo. And room now out on the wing. Really vital interception. He has teammates around him. Lamela. Oh, managing to beat him. Oh, could be. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Teo Hernandez. Well, they've lost the ball. Joaquin and Kimmich. Now potential danger. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. And it has been judged to have been a bookable offence.
Well, I think the referee's got that right all round. It was a penalty and it was a yellow card.
The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Who's going to get on the end of it? And that's great work to keep it in play. Oh, a goal! It's gone in! The goalkeeper doesn't want to see a playback of that ever again. So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Great vision to switch the play. And scope for them to produce something exciting. And given away. Kane. Can they hit on the break? Good use of advantage by the referee. A chance to whip it in. It comes to nothing in the end. And with that, the first half draws to a close.